The Inquisitor's work is never done, I see.
Have you gone to see Alexius yet? He's in the cells.
Not yet, no. I saw him before they locked him up. He looked despondent, broken. Not the man I remember, nor the one I want to. I realize it's now your job to judge him. All I ask is, if you do, show him mercy. He hardly deserves it, but for Felix's sake. I can't help hoping there's something left of the man I once knew.